And now an update on the fishing vessel, the Speranza Marie. It was successfully removed from Santa Cruz Island after running aground back in December on the 15th. These pictures are from Tuesday. Today, the boat was delivered to the recycling facility in Long Beach. It will be properly disposed of now. Crews will continue surveying around Santa Cruz Island to remove debris left behind by that damaged boat.